That was a close call.
Oh, I've been feeling a bit shit this morning and just like bloated.
Not even gone that far.
Just less than 20Ks. And I've just come across this, what looks like a graveyard. It's got these big graves and some set back there. Yeah, I was coming past here and I just thought, fuck, I need to get in there and have a shit. Yeah, man, it's coming at me like lava. Like, feels so much better though now. And that's it, just sticking to your routine of having a having a dump before you set off for a ride is just works wonders, works absolute wonders. For that last like 15k I was struggling. 33 degrees. I can see why people have advised me not to go on this road, because it's just busy as fuck. There's all sorts of trucks on there, they're beeping. I cannot wait to be on a deserted beach in Australia. Whether I'm going to be on a deserted beach on the East Coast, I don't know. I cannot wait to just sit in silence, in absolute silence. I think it'll just be amazing. I've had one constant headache since I got here, and it's just for traffic. It's getting me down. Been having a little lie down here, a little soiree, siesta, and a nice gentleman has just come over to give me a load of foods, different foods. Pretty sure these are sticky rice. If it's got banana in, I'll have it, but I'm guessing it's going to be pork. I'm not seeing banana ones here yet. Typical sort of stuff. None of it will be vegan. Unfortunately, apart from this bad boy. Oh, that is a nice view. So I've got a main road here behind me. Getting a bit of shade, enjoying this. This is the best view I could find of this volcano that's to my right. I believe there's another one just around here, but the clouds are surrounding that. Awesome views. Awesome, awesome views. Burning a load of shit over there, which I can smell further down the road. Awesome sight to see when you're cycling, you know. You do not get this back home. I'm not too sure of the name, what you call that type of volcano, where it's just like the classic shape. I should know that, that's bad. Right, so we're heading east from Mojokerto, where I stayed last night, to Pasuruan, which is on the coast. Road's getting a bit heavy. The first 10-15k's out of Mojokerto heading east was bumpy as hell. It was busy. Loads of markets though, you can get like bananas and papaya and melons and all sorts of shit. Starting to sort of die down now, but the next stretch is pretty like bleak, but you have got this awesome view. Woman last night she did have my pants down in the end. I walked into the hotel and a guy who looked like he run the show just said deluxe. I heard the word deluxe. And then he walked off, and then the woman wouldn't sell me an economy room, so I ended up paying like pretty much double what I should have paid. But I did have a lie in until 11 o'clock. Yeah, I definitely made the most of it. And the hot water as well, which was good. Not had hot water in a while. Oh man. So I'll give you one more look. This is the shit that annoys me. They sell these big gallon drum what's-its of water, drinking water. But we put them in a fucking plastic bag. Like this is gonna, like when you try and fucking pull that up, it's gonna try and hold it as if it falls.
already snapping.
And this plastic is thick as fuck, you know? Like, I'm pretty sure it's protected. Like, which arsehole thought that was going to be a good idea?
Busy road! Cruising! Slight headwind. Oh, 40k's in. Another 30 to go.
Bags have exploded as standard. I've got the power bank charged up. Whenever I can charge this up, I will do. This is my room for tonight in Pasuraran. Pasuraran. However you want to call it. On the north coast, about 200, maybe 200 k's. No, not 200 k's. It's about, yeah. 100k tomorrow. Yeah, it's about 200k from Banyuwangi, which is right on the east coast. I've actually been doing an experiment over the past few days. Past 5 days, I've not actually been washing my kit. So all this kit here is maybe five days old. Basically, I want to see if my skin can handle wearing clothes that have been worn day after day without getting like rashes or anything like that. I am getting a lot of like prickly heat, but other than that, they've been fine. I do smell going into shops. I can, you know, when you get to that level where you can smell yourself. But I'm going to have to go through a bit more, a few more days. I'm going to have to do at least like 14 to 21 days without washing my clothes. I would like more jerseys, but I just can't afford them. Food tonight was a real nightmare. I spotted a restaurant on the way in from the main road. I thought pizza, oh my god, pizza, fuck. So I ordered the pizza. The girl actually spoke really good English and I said, look, no cheese, no meat, just put all the vegetables on, just tomato sauce, right? What does it come with? Just cheese, no tomato sauce, and then a load of meat. And I'm just like, for fuck's sake. So I just left the whole pizza and then I just said, no, I can't eat that. And then I just handed it to some other guys and they were just fucking tucking into it straight away. No problem. Like, oh, thank you, thank you. I'm just like, I'm not fucking eating that shit. So I got a bowl of spaghetti instead and that seemed to go down well. Probably not enough. I've not been eating enough at all. I'm going to try and get a lot of food down when I get to Bali. I've heard it's slightly more expensive. If anybody's got any recommendations for Bali, as in like where to stay, I know I'm going to be staying around the Ubud area, but if anybody's got any specific hostel places that they'd recommend, please do. Please post up or send me a message on Instagram, whatever. It was like 70k's, really flat. The first 10k's was a bit shit, but it was awesome riding past that volcano. Really, really nice view. 2 days left here. I'm going to bang out another 120k's tomorrow. I've not hit the main coast road yet, so it might be quite interesting tomorrow. I'm guessing a lot busier. I'm seeing a hell of a lot more factory farms. I'll try and get some. My phone died today and my battery bank and my power bank was out. So I haven't got any photos of them, but I will try and get some photos of the factory farms tomorrow. They are huge. They are absolutely huge, like football fields, like huge. All indoor though, like you can see like the feed things coming down, all the corn and shit, and all the crap that we feed them. And you can just smell them from downwind. It's not very nice. Right, so call it a day. I guess I'll see you on the road tomorrow somewhere in Northeast Java. Last 2 days now, I'm going to really enjoy it. And looking forward to seeing the Java Sea tomorrow. It'll be awesome. Right, peace.